Alright, what's up, fam? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. I was using infected mail and freaking... I was really using ectoplasma the wrong way, but it was like removing my whole deck. Infected mail and ectoplasma works best with malice, with doll of malice. Because you can keep recycling that doll and keep inflicting damage to your opponent. It's not much, but it adds up, especially when you get him low. But couldn't use him anyway because he got removed. Oh, Salamangreat, we're probably going to get destroyed. Speaking of Doll of Malice, there was a girl, I think, in season one, she used a doll deck, but the deck is unreleased, and at least over here in the U.S., it's never been released yet. You know what I'm talking about? I think her name is Alice, I think. She used dolls, and she was like a broken doll. It was like really eerie looking. Just do destroy what? Flip summoned. So when he attacks, it's not gonna. It's got a bit of a burn element to it. We'll get another monster. Put it down there and then summon Dark Magician. I'm not that desperate. 1,000 damage. Maybe when you get him less than like under 3,000 and 4,000, it matters, but that early he's gonna get while I'm getting Stealth Bird destroyed. If I had two of one, two that adds up, 2,000 each turn. Save these stun cards. I ain't gonna waste them. I wish they had that cool looking Dark Magician in here, man. Man, you can get it in real life. I don't think it came out in the pack though. I think you had to get, it was like a 10 or a promotion or something. I cannot remember. It's been so long. I know you're about to attack again.
What?
Why the heck keep... Why would you keep attacking? Why would you attack that? What you got, buddy? I love Salamangreat, though. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.